Diamond Dirt Casinos is proud to present Seth Meyers, the man of a thousand voices.
Oh, she's leaving me. Oh, no, here come the tears.
For three straight hours, you'll be dazzled by his impressions of presidents.
So anyway, Vlad, it's 1986, and I'm at Studio 54 with Tommy Lee and Wally Backman. Bad guy, nasty guy. Nice to me, though.
God damn it, Mr. Willoughby. Sit still while I file your nails.
Now, I'm going to tell you who the killer is. But first, I need a glass of, water. Roslyn, help. I'm stuck in the house.
Russia had nothing to do with election hacking, and anyone who disagrees will be sent to the Slusson cutoff, where we will cut off their Slusson.
Political figures.
Well, he got so excited to play golf with his friends, he forgot my birthday again.
We have too many jokers. All you need is one joker. That's more than enough jokes.
We've had a long journey, Trump and I, from the salt marshes of Charlton to the riverboat of Mississippi to the Sparkleberry Swamp.
Ooh-wee, they extra tasty if you leave the guts in them.
Oh, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. The Jolly Collie swallows a lollipop.
You gotta straighten out your life, man. You could be somebody.
It is the honor of my lifetime to get barfed on by you, sir.
And how would you like to come home to find your wife's car in the driveway, but when you come inside, you don't see her? So you walk upstairs to the bedroom, and before you open the door, the only noise you hear is whoom, whoom, whoom. I swear, when I parked, the line was over here. Now you're telling me it's over here? Come on, you're breaking my balls!
Crap! No wonder my car wouldn't start. Oh, Rudy, this is why your cousin left you.
Wildlife.
Hey, Mad Dog. First time, long time. What's up with this Mets bullpen? We need some fresh arms. Is John Franco available? I'll hang up and listen.
Cockroach, I'm a cicada, you dunderhead. Never been insulted in all my life, which, as you all know, is 17 years.
So, you from around here? Yeah. Got plans for the weekend? I'm kind of busy. Oh, okay.
Accents.
And now stay tuned for yet another rerun of Taskmasters.
Scusi, non parlo inglese. Mi chiamo Gabagool.
Excuse me, can you tell us where to find the M&M store?
Oh, great, the milk is back with their Crocs and their Bart Simpson t-shirts.
Oh, I don't care for him at all.
It's actually pronounced Mood Mooks. Good effort, though.
I'm from Argentina. I don't talk like this.
Everyday Americans.
Okay, today we're going to all the places where Alexander really stayed, really went, really lived. Over here, for example, is a famous Ray's Pizza.
Hey, can I take your picture for my private photo collection? No one's ever gonna see it.
You've already been married twice, Becky. I need this.
Should we just stay in tonight and watch a movie?
Burb!
This is knitting time. I don't want to hear another blip about Grand Theft Auto.
Was it? I know my robe's open. I'm only making a quick errand here. Give me a break. Stop your honking!
Gnomes and trolls.
I heard there was a fire. Don't worry.
Give me your wallet and all your fermented whale meat. Yeah, that's right. I'm from Ireland.
Celebrities.
Please welcome Yermak, the Magnificent, all the way from Djibouti.
Very good.
Oh, I'm gonna get them Duke boys.
Okay. What about more songs where I sing?
Ah, fix this for me. I can't. No, I got a tea time.
Raymond.
There's a secret message written by Benjamin Franklin's ghost, and it exists only on microfiche.
I think you'll find we have a nice library and a lovely park, but you really want to check out our graveyard.
My first rule of safe sex, make sure you have a padded headboard.
The chickens gasping in their dying moments, cock-a-doodle. Do.
All right, we're gonna zoom tonight.
Buddy, we gotta shoot this sequel. People have waited long enough. They wanna know if we're still crashing.
I'm not sure, man. I feel like we'd be messing with the integrity of the original.
I'm not a cop. I'm a cyber ninja.
Where all my cookies go?
Sorry, CM. Ate them all.
Trump's inner circle flips more than the short order cook at IHOP.
You'll soon discover, James, that there's no happiness in life. Only a mirage on the horizon to cherish that, yes?
The line, Jerry, it moved. They moved the line. Oh, it moved, baby. And it turned out I crossed it. You know what this means. You're a line crosser. Lines here, lines there. I'm crossing lines all over the place. Have I got a line for you? Well, get in line. I was with Putty last night, and he used the line. He used the line. I thought using the line crossed the line. Not my line. Now that's where I draw the line.
And many, many more. So get your tickets now for this once-in-a-lifetime event. Because the man who didn't do impressions his entire 12 years at Saturday Night Live was apparently saving it up.
Hey, it's Tony the Fouch. Looking good, Fouch. Right back at you, Mickey. Tony, watch out. The Republicans are looking for you. Hey, don't worry, honey. The Fouch ain't no slouch. Fauci, Fauci, crazy Fauci.